What is up, everybody? H2O Delirious here. I am here with Doc Lirious, and we are going to take over the world. Now, today I have a bit of a headache, but I decided to play anyways because I want to post today, and I want, you know, to give you guys something to watch. Now, bear with me because this might be a long day for me. Might be a long day. But, you know, you're probably not going to even tell because even when I'm sick, I'm as crazy as ever. That's right. But we have a couple of missions. The reason I'm here at the Prydwen is I got to speak to Lancer Captain Kells. I don't want to do this. That's right. I don't want to do this because this involves me taking down the railroad, which I'm not sure I want to do yet. I have no idea who I want to go with. Report to Scribe Halen. We could do this one and report back to Pam. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Okay, let's go in here and talk to Scribe Halen first and see what she has to say. So, Halen wasn't in the Prydwen. She's in the police station. How dare you, Halen, for deceiving... Oh, God, what? I didn't know there was going to be other soldiers here. What? Soldiers! I am your leader! That's right. I am your leaders. You bow down to me and only me. I can fly, bitches! I can fly! Oh, I'm sorry. I apologize, Lady Legendary. I apologize. So, let's go in here and talk to Halen. Halen, where are you? Hey, wait a minute, you're not Halen. You're not, why do I gotta talk to you? What's wrong?
So, ready for your assignment, hero?
What assignment? Yeah, I'm ready. What's your problem, huh?
What's your problem?
My
problem is I can't figure you out. You come from out of the blue, take down a few ferals, and suddenly you're all buddy-buddy with Paladin Dance. I don't know if you're serious about being a part of the Brotherhood, or you're just biding your time until you find whatever it is you're looking for. Either way, until you tuck a few of these assignments under your belt, I'm gonna be keeping my eye on you. Now, you ready to go or what?
I'm ready! Give me the damn mission right now! Even though I completely outranked this guy now.
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about mutants, ghouls, synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple. I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job's done.
Sir, yes, sir! Though I outrank you.
Oh, that means you recovered the tech.
Yes, I recovered the tech.
Here it is.
Good. I was hoping you'd bring it back safely. Here, your payment for a successful recovery. The Commonwealth won't be running out of tech anytime soon. Once you're ready, come find me.
Oh, I'll come find you. I'm ready right now, ho.
Affirmative.
That's what I like to hear. Here's the area. Be careful.
Hesitating to pull the trigger on any of the Commonwealth scum can be fatal.
You know what? Don't make me pull the trigger on you. You know, it's gonna be fatal to you if I shoot you in the face. It's gonna be so fatal. It's gonna be terribly fatal. Dog meat. Do you smell anything? Oh, who's in here? Who's this guy? Is this Rise again? Yeah, what? Why do I have to talk to you again, huh?
Excuse me.
Don't you have some trash to hunt down?
I've already hunted down all the
you
trash.
You ever want to get on my good side? You get your ass out there pronto and clear that location.
What? You did not talk to me like that. You did not talk to me like that. No, you didn't. No, you didn't. I will shoot your dumb face in. Fuck you, Rise. Oh, God. Oh, did I kill your friend? I apologize for killing everybody! I apologize for killing you! Don't you dare attack my damn dog meat! Nobody attacks dog meat like that! Nobody! You wanna smack me? Let's go! We'll smack everybody! I will smack you! I will kill everyone!
Oh, okay. Dog meat, everything okay? Everything good? Let me pick you up. So I have failed a lot of missions. The Brotherhood now hates me. let's return to the last checkpoint. Yeah, let's load the quick save.
You remember that, or you're gonna die again. That's right, you will die. Die slow, painfully. Okay, so let's see what missions we have. I wasn't even paying attention to what they were seeing.
My brain!
Charging into a
My brain, it hurts! I feel like I got a face hugger, like, pounding at my brain. He's like hugging my brain. It hurts. Headache medicine! I need all the headache medicine I can have. Yuho, you have headache medicine, please. Please give me all the headache medicine. My head, it pounds. It's hurting. It hurts. All
right.
I forgot what I'm doing. What am I doing? All right. Data. All right. So we got recover the reflex capacitor at Mass Pike Tunnel. Then we got clear at the College Square. Okay. We could do both of these. Where are they on the map? Where is the college? Oh, the College Square is like across the street. Are you serious? Right here? Okay, let's go do it. We got this. Wait a minute. Make sure. Here it is. Oh, what's up, ghouls? What's up? Oh, God, there's all kinds of ghouls everywhere. What are you doing, Mr. Ghoul, huh? Are you okay, sir? Hey! Back off! Back off! Get on my damn dog! What the hell are you doing on my dog? What the hell are they doing, huh? Hey, you want to wake up, huh? Die! Die! Oh, you don't want to wake up, do you? No, he doesn't. Anybody else? Oh, I gotta go downstairs. Okay. Let me loot and pillage everybody before I go down. Okay, so there are ghouls around here. Why did they respawn? This shotgun is amazing. This shotgun is absolutely amazing. I love it. Get off my... Dummy! Get off of him! He's my friend! Man, Dummy, we've been through so much together. Dog meat, man's best friend. Dog meat, get him! Get him, dog meat! Get him! Get the hell out of my damn dog! Alright, come on, dog meat. Is there any more? What? What the fuck? That motherfucker just tackled dog meat! Yeah, get him! Bite his leg up! Oh, he smacked the shit out of dog meat! Oh, come on, dog meat. We had to clear this area. Now, I've been down here before. I can't believe I had to clear it out again. Anybody down here? Dummy, what have I told you about farting? What the hell's wrong with you, man? What have you been eating? Some explosive tacos. Shotgun shells. Yes, I need shotgun shells for the gun I'm holding right now. Flamer fuel. You know, I haven't used a flamer fuel. Oh, a kickball. I love kickballs. I love to kick balls. Why are you whimpering? Don't whimper, Dummy. What's wrong? Is there something wrong? Is there someone here? Do you smell something, dog meat? Dog meat, fetch! Go get the bad guys, dog meat. Come on, go get him. Oh, look, there's a damn ghoul right there. Let's take him out, dog meat. Let's get him. Attack! Get this damn dog meat. Get off me. What the fuck? I am not someone that you can just hug, ghouls. You can't hug me and get away with it. What's wrong with you? You think this is a game? This is so much easier now. Like, extremely easier. I'm not hacking shit. I need to clear out this area. I need to do it as quick as I can. I got this. We got this, guys. Die! Oh, I'm sorry. I apologize. I am sorry. But you're no match for me, ghouls. Not anymore. No match for me anymore. Is there a legendary ghoul around here, huh? Is there a glowing one down here in the tunnels of death and destruction? Die! Die! Oh, what happened? Where'd your face go, huh? Oh, I'm sorry. I replaced your face with bullets. What are you doing? Oh, God. What does this one do? Quit fapping! Why are you fapping in the corner? What the hell's wrong with you, Mr. Ghoul? What the hell was... Oh, my God. Ain't no telling what he was doing to that dead man. No telling at all. Now, God, this guy looks like he hasn't ate in a long time. Sir, you okay? Do you need any food? I'm not giving you any food. I don't like you. Oh, damn it. Wait a minute. This seems like the way to go. Is this not the way to go? Oh, there's a ghoul right there. There's a fucking ghoul right there, huh? What are you doing? Oh, right there. Thank you, ghoul. Journal scrap. What is that? Is that something I need to read? Hold on. Let's go to data, and inventory, miscellaneous, and go down to journal scrap, and let's see if we can read this. Let's see what the hell this is. Journal scrap, read. Oh, it is. Rika's dead.
Only a couple of us made it inside. We couldn't hold the entrance. There was just too many. Only way we could go was down. We'll hold up for a few days, wait for the ghouls to move on to get out of here. Oh man, they didn't make it! They didn't make it! What the hell was that? What the hell just happened? Oh my god. Okay. What do you got here? You got antifreeze, you got some cream, you got some intermesh, got a bomb, carton of cigarettes. Oh, I love it. I love it all. Okay, come on, dog meat. We have some business to take care of, and that business means ghouls needs dying. There is a glowing one. There is a glowing one. No. There is a fucking glowing one. Huh? You want some? Oh, it wasn't a glowing one. It was just the green glow from the machine in there. Oh my god, I thought I was about to die. I thought that was about to kill me, but it was you, Protectron. Oh my god, why must you deceive me? Nobody deceives me. Come on, dog meat. We gotta get the hell out of here. We gotta go in here and kill this last one, and then we're good. We're good to go. Oh, advanced lockpick, huh? I got this. I can pick this lock. I know exactly how to pick locks. That's right. I am the king. Get burned to death! Get fucking wrecked! Get wrecked! That's what I'm talking about! That's what I'm fucking talking about. Ooh, shotgun shells. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Anything else? Oh, Dami, you look so awesome with your little handkerchief around your neck. Oh, so. What's wrong? Are you okay, Dami? What the hell's wrong with you? Okay! So we have did our mission. That means I can go ahead and leave this forsaken place. I never want to return ever again. Ever again. Let's leave, dog meat. Let's get out of here and do our next missions. Okay. So, let's check out our missions. Let's see what we have left. So in our data, we go to quests. All right, recover the reflex capacitor at Mass Pike Tunnel. Where's this at? Mass Pike Tunnel. It's right here? Is this the Mass Pike Tunnel? Okay, so if I spawn at Chestnut Reservoir, I should be able to get to the Mass Pike Tunnel. Let's go ahead and go here. And then I want to just do some random exploring after I do this. I just, you know, there's some places I haven't been. I want to check out. Okay, dog meat, where do we gotta go now, huh, buddy? Dog meat, you found something. What'd you find? Show me the ways. What, boy? What? Don't look at me like that. I don't know what the hell you found. What'd you find, buddy? Oh my god, dog meat found. Dog meat, no, you left me in a trap. No. These motherfuckers hurt. Die, blood bugs. Die. Oh, blood bug dead. Dummy, how dare you lead me into a trap? The hell's wrong with me? I thought you were my friend. What the? You should have known. Ugh. That's right, blood bugs. That's right. Let me heal a little bit. All right, so what'd you find, buddy? What'd you find? Are you still looking for it? Why are you going in the water? What's wrong with you? What? He just wanted to swim. Get the hell off me. He just wanted to swim. That's all he wanted to do. All right, so maybe he found something in here. Oh, Louie, put down the brass things. Put them down. No, oh God. Cockroaches. Louie, how dare you? That's right. Shoot your damn head off. That's right. What are you going to do? Edwin's terminal. I'm not going to read that. Got some brain fungus. Got some Rad X, Med X. Got some Rad X. Crayon potted meat. Oh my god. Who the hell lived in this place? Oh, they just leave caps all over the table? What the hell? The hell's wrong with them, huh? What the hell's wrong with them? Alright, so we got some sniper rounds. Got some caps right here. That must be what dog meat found. And then we got a chest. An empty chest, but whatever. Alright, let's get out of here, dog meat. Make sure. Oh, glowing rad roach. Irradiate blood. Okay, let's save that. And let's leave. Where the hell are we going now? So we need to go over here to this Mass Pike Tunnel. So it's behind us and straight. So it's up there. Is that it? Dummy, come on, Dummy! We are on a mission to kill everything and loot, pillage, and just grab everything because it's all mine. It's all mine! And it's all will ever be mine. That's mine. This is mine. Everything's mine. That building's mine. You know, that dog? Right there, that dog! That dog, mate. Dog back here. That's right. Mass Pike Tunnel, hello? Oh my god. Hello! I am sorry, is this your home? Is this your home? I apologize for coming into your home like this. I am just exploring. That's all I'm doing. Ooh, a toy alien. I love toy aliens! I love them. Ugh. Anybody? Oh, right here. So this is where I'm supposed to be going? Okay, let's. I've never been in here! This is a place I haven't been! Hello? Giddy up, Buttercup. Only $16,000. Wow! That is a complete ripoff. My god. Alright. I don't have $60,000, so I can't buy his Giddy up, Buttercup. Oh! Oh! Teddy bears! Holy teddy bears! Oh, we all are welcome. Oh my god! Teddy bears, you were waiting for me? And they even got a baby teddy bear! Oh my god! So, what? Teddy bear doctor! Oh my god, this is... excuse me, do you need a doctor? Do you need a doctor? No! You don't need a doctor! Get away! Leave me alone! This is for doctors only! It's for doctors! You had to be a teddy bear in order to come to this hospital. Get him! Back away! Back away, you legendary son of a bitch! I don't care about you! Huh? What the hell did you have on you? Oh, explosive combat rifle? Bullets explode on impact, doing 15 points area effect damage. Oh, that sounds really awesome. That sounds really good. Really good, really good, really good. But! Oh my god! Holy teddy bears! Oh my god! Oh god! Doctor, do you need any help, doctor? Do you need... Oh my god, the stitching! Oh god, his stuffing's coming out! Oh, the humanity teddy bear! No! No, doctor, can you stitch this teddy bear back together, please? Please? Oh my god. Nurse, we need your help! Teddy nurse, we need your help! Here, help the doctor! Help him, he needs to stitch this teddy bear back together! Help him! Oh god! Okay, he fell out the table! No! No! Oh, the humanity! The humanity! We will rebuild this teddy bear. If it costs $5 million, we will rebuild this teddy bear. He will be saved! No teddy bears left behind. No teddy bears. Okay, oh, doctor! Doctor, baby teddy bear needs help. Baby teddy bear has a toothache. That's right. His TVs are coming in. You need to save baby teddy bear. Save him. No, doctor, don't use a scalpel. What are you doing? Give me the bone cutter. Give me the bone cutter. Wait. Oh my god. You're not a real Dr. Teddy Bear. You're not a real Dr. Teddy Bear. What the hell's wrong with you? Get back. Get it back away from that teddy bear child. What the hell's wrong with you? All right. I am here. I have saved all the teddy bears. We are all welcome. That's right. No ghouls will ever harm you guys ever again. I promise, teddy bear. I will never leave a teddy bear. That's right. I saved them, dog meat. That's right. I saved them all. Look at them. They're so happy. They're so happy in my pockets. My god. So, teddy bears and delirium. Oh, what? I see you driving the bus, teddy bear. What are you doing? You don't have your license. Get out! Get to the back of the bus! You don't have your license, teddy bear! Get away from the wheel! That's right! You don't have your license at all! Come here! Let me have you! And let me get all the monies! Damn, they even had all the monies! I'm straight up robbing all these teddy bears! Get out of my way, dog meat! What the hell's wrong with you? I gotta rob these teddy bears! Dog meat, I gotta rob them! Leave me alone, man! I gotta take all the monies! Get the hell out of my way! He doesn't want me to get the monies! He wants all the money for himself! Oh, you gonna betray me like that, dummy, huh? You gonna betray me? Oh, dummy. Come over here.
Over here.
Stay right there. Privacy. Oh, no. They just wanted their privacy. I'm sorry. I apologize. You know what, dummy? You can have the money. I don't want it. I don't fucking want it. You can have all the monies! I don't care anymore, dummy. I don't care. You can have it all. But Teddy Bear thought he could drive the bus, but he was too young. He was too fragile. He couldn't drive the bus. And that's why all the other teddy bears were stuck in traffic. And the one teddy bear was trying to give birth.
And you know, oh, medical host too? Really? Really, medical host up in here? What the hell? What the hell? Yeah, bark angrily at him. Bark angry. That's right. Oh, die! Die! What? Oh, you want some too, huh? You want some too? You want to die, huh? That's right. You're dead. You are dead. Oh my God. Why, dummy? Oh, dummy. Stay out of the water, buddy. Medic, you hoe! Put some damn clothes on. Have you no shame? What the hell was wrong with you, medic, you hoe? Put some clothes on. Up and he fell over. I have no idea where I'm at in this fucking place. I have no idea. Oh, something creepy. Die! Die! Ugh! Shot, butt shots. Butt shots. Butt shots for days. Butt shots for days. Get off my damn dog. Don't you dare try to touch my dog. Who the hell you think you is, huh? Nobody touches my dog like that. Nobody. So, I am just exploring the wastelands. The depthy wastelands. All right, here's a barrel that I can catch on fire if I need to. So if I need to run back, I can catch that barrel on fire. And I just went to a massive circle. Dog me, how come you didn't tell me I was going in a circle? What's wrong with you, dog? Ma'am? Ma'am, hello? Hello, ma'am? Are you okay, ma'am? Ma'am? Ma'am! How dare you? God, that is unladylike. Unladylike. I don't like it. I don't. Ah! Get the fuck off me! Who the hell you think you is? Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! 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 I know exactly. I know what to do. I know what to do. I know what to do. I know what I want to do. So hopefully I don't die by doing this. All right. So we're gonna go down here, and I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna use this. Hey, you can have that. You can have that. Die, glowing one! Die! Die! Die, you sons of bitch! Die! Execution! I completely wrecked these damn ghouls. That's right. That's right. You're dead. You're dead now. You're never coming back to life. Ever again. Ever again. Not in a million billion years. Not in a million billion. All right. So, we had to get in this box right here? Let me save it. Let's see what's in the... Oh, it's locked. Let's see what's in this box, I wonder. What kind of goodies? Did Santa Claus leave this box for me? All right, so we got a 45 round. We got a fishing rod. I love fishing rods. Med X. Oh, here's the reflex capacitor that I needed for the mission. All right, I got it. We got combat armor, right arm. I don't need that. Leather, right arm. I don't need that. And this, I don't need any of that shit. I don't need none of it. Not none of it. I don't need none. Excuse me, sir. I apologize for walking in on your sleeping session. Go back to sleep. I'm just robbing you. That's all I'm doing. I'm just robbing you. That's right. What? Teddy bear. Oh, my. No. No, I can't. No. I can't reach him. No. No teddy bears left at night. Dummy. Come on, please. Dummy, go get that. Get teddy bear. Save him. Save him, please. Please save him. Can you save him? Yes! Yes, you're so good. You're so good. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. No teddy bears left on high. That's right.
How you doing,
that's
buddy?
Right. How you doing, buddy? Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. You want any tricks,
no
huh?
Any tricks?
Show me any tricks. You're such a good boy. You're such a good boy. What kind of tricks are you going to show me? Did you already show me? Anyways, that was awesome. No teddy bears left behind. That's right. That's right. No teddy bears. Okay. I am happy with this mission. This is a great mission. Let's keep going. That was awesome. I'm so happy. All right. So. Oh, man. Where do we go now? Oh, this place doesn't look safe at all, Domi. 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 Keep your... Keep your hands. What are you doing, lady ho? What the hell are you doing trying to attack my dog for that? What did my dog do to you? My dog did nothing. Oh, okay. So that's where Mannequin Ho is. Oh, look. This guy went out in style. He was like, you know what? I'm going to take a bath while we perish. Dead. This guy flew through the fucking... Oh, man. Oh, rest in peace. Dog meat? Did you hear that? Okay, let me save that before we come up here. What is up here, I wonder? Oh my god. Oh my god, I almost died. Luckily, I am in the best power armor that money could buy. The absolute best. I might need to change my my ammo just to kill this thing. Die! 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 Turret shot! No, don't! Machine gun! Don't! Hey! Hey! Stop shooting at me! What the hell's wrong with you? Trying to shoot at me? I am me alone, and you are you. I really like this shotgun. I'm gonna use the shotgun a whole lot. Oh no! Rest in peace. Person that couldn't walk. That's wrong. That is so wrong. Oh my god, there's lots of dead ghouls here. Lots of them. And we even got a dead machine gun now. Oh man. So I don't even have to be down here anymore. I'm just exploring. I'm just trying to run! Run! Oh, that could have been my doom right there, guys. It could have been my doom! But you know what? It's never gonna be my doom ever again because I am better than that. Nothing's ever gonna kill me. What's in here? What the hell's in here? Nothing. Nothing. Any ghouls, huh? Any ghouls? Oh, a legendary ghoul. Bats enhanced metal right arm. This sounds sick. Right, I will be keeping that because I'm gonna check with my other stuff when I get back to the base and see if it's good to put on. Because if it is, I am gonna wear it. Because I don't know if it's good or not. But this, I do have to say that this turret was doing a hell of a job. Holy hell, this thing killed so many. Dummy, are you on your way? I think we're about out. Yes, there's a way out right there. And we got this. Here's some explosive fuel right here. And I could have took control of that. Oh my god! Had they no shame for humans? What the hell's going on? What's all this noise? A fire extinguisher I don't need. A bunch of beds. We got some psychos. I'm just exploring. That's all I'm doing. I'm just exploring, okay? If you don't like it, then go away, you know? I'm just exploring! But, is that everything? Did I find everything in this place? You know what? So guys, if I missed anything, let me know in the comment section. Get the hell out of my way, Domi! I'm leaving. I'm getting out of here. I apologize, sir. I can't save you. hello? Hello? I'm behind you, you stupid idiot! Behind you! What the hell, you're drunk? Oh, God. Okay, wait a minute. Oh, I've been here before. That's right. I've killed these sons of bitches before. Get out of me! The hell? Oh. He tried to hide. He was like, oh, God. That's right. You can't hide. You can't hide forever, Raider scum. Don't hide from me. Get him, dog meat. Get him. Hopefully, dog meat can take care of him. Look at him, charge. Charge. Get him, dog meat. Yes. Attack that motherfucker. Good boy. All right. So, oh, my God. 5 missiles? These things refresh all the time. Like, I have gotten those things a lot. Get the hell out of my damn dog. Oh my god! What? Oh, is this the legendary? It usually is. Oh my goodness. There's a war happening everywhere! I just want to do my missions! Leave me alone! Move out of the way, Domi! I got a man to kill. I must take him down. Oh, no, he wasn't legendary. Okay! Oh my god, get him away, mannequin dude! Alright, so now that I got that taken care of, let's see what our missions is. Let's see what we have done. Alright, so now I gotta go back to Halen to tell her I have did the reflex capacitor. I have to report to Night Rise. So that means I have to go back to the police station, the sheriff station. So let's go ahead and see if we can quick travel there right now. Where is it at? Right here? Yes, let's quick travel. Halen, Rise, I'm here. I have done your damn missions. What next, huh? What next?
Excuse me, Scribe Halen.
How's that search going? Were you able to find the artifact?
Yes, I found it.
Here it is.
And still in good shape, too. Here, your payment for a successful recovery. I'm always looking for tech. Let me know if you think you can handle another run.
Why are you always sending me on these damn runs, ho? What's wrong with you?
Affirmative.
Great. Here's the area. Be careful.
Don't let Ingram catch us
down. Is this another one of those missions that go on forever and ever 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 and ever? My god! Why? Did they run out of ideas in this game? Like, seriously? What the hell, man? Alright, hey, I did your mission too.
Hey there.
Well, look who's back. I take it that area's clear?
Yes, yes it is.
Affirmative.
Looks like I got my surprise for the day. Here's your payment. Commonwealth is a big place in need of some serious exterminating. Take a breather if you need it. When you're ready, just say the word.
I'm ready!
I'm ready.
Better be. I'll mark the location on your map. See you when the target's clear.
You haven't lived until you...
Really? Oh, God. These guys just want me to do the same thing all the time, all the fucking time, huh? All the damn time? Where's the data at? All right, so we got cleansing, clear out the Coast Guard pier, recover Gibson Point pier. Wait a minute, are they sending me to the same place? Show a map. So I haven't really been there. I haven't been to the Gibson Point pier yet. I don't think I'm gonna do those missions. I don't know. Okay, so I have to go to the Coast Guard pier for this next mission. I've never been there, but have I been here? What is this place? I don't even remember what this place, but I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna go to the Coast Guard tour, and then we're gonna kill and annihilate everybody there. Okay, so which way do I have to go? Do I have to go this way? Yes. All right, come on, dog meat. We are on a mission to clear the Commonwealth of its filth. To rid the Commonwealth of this nasty, nasty animals. We must get, oh my God, that looks absolutely disgusting. Oh my, no. No, all right, well at least I got my my awesome power armor. That's right, come on, super mutant scum. You want a piece of me? Let's go, I'm ready for war. I'm ready for action, I'm ready for battle. Let's get a different weapon out first. Let's use the limitless potential. The limitless potential, that's right. I come over this. Dogmeat found an enemy. Dogmeat, where's the enemy at? We have to clear the area. Dogmeat. Oh, look. Hello there, dogs. Dogmeat, is that the
Someone
enemy?
There? That... Ha!
Nope.
Hide from this!
Wait. Ah! You didn't think something. I could get on the roof, did you, huh? You didn't think I could get on the roof. You didn't. Nobody thought I could get up here. No one thought I could get up here. Oh my God, I love the jetpack. I fucking love it. Oh my God, Tommy! No! Tommy, are you okay? Oh God, he's okay. He's okay. Okay, Tommy can never die. I forgot. die! Oh my God. All right, so I ran out of ammo for that. I got some ammo for this. Dummy, go get him! Go get him! Oh! Hello, sir! Hello! Quit attacking my damn dog! What the hell's wrong with you? What the hell is wrong with you? Get him, Dummy! Get him! Yeah, bite that motherfucker! Bite him! Bite him in the dick! All right. Oh, look. Since I'm, what the hell is that sound? Oh, get off my damn dog! What are you doing? Oh my God! How dare they bite my dog? Trying to bite my dog? You know, the hell? Who the hell did they think they are? Hold up! Ow! That hurt! That's rude! That's very disrespectful, sir! Very disrespectful indeed! Oh, what happened? You're dead, huh? Did you die? Oh, so we did it! We completed the mission. What's in here? Bottle caps, ammos. I will be taking the Nuka Cherry and the vodka. I love the vodka. I love it all. Okay, so. Oh my God, look at the world, guys. It's beautiful. It's so fucking beautiful. It's actually not beautiful. Damn, nukes always destroying the planet. Why? Why must they do this? Why? You know what? As long as I got my whiskey, I am happy. I am good. I you know what? Are there any teddy bears around here? Because we all know how they like to keep teddy bears. And, you know, I gotta save all. A Coast Guard hat? What? Am I gonna have to play dress up in one of the episodes? Am I gonna have to be a Coast Guard? Oh my God. Alright, so got Fugitive Cells, Super Sledge, which I have one, a Capless Skull, and a Laser Rifle I don't need. Anything else around here, dog meat? Don't be afraid to bark. Don't be afraid. I can. Oh, you're nice. Oh, let's listen to this. Play this.
Message to Claire Pazinski. Time to stop thinking about a vacation. Nice. 6 weeks in Ireland sound to you. Dublin, Galway Bay, Waterford.
I have no idea what the hell that thing just said.
Wasn't listening at all. Whoa! Glitch! That was a glitch. I saw that. That was a glitch. Okay. So I'm going to check these trailers out. I'm going to check that tower out. And then we're moving on to the next phase of our plan. The next objective. All right, so we got some radaways. That's okay. We got, what's up here, huh? What is up here? Oh, nice. Blood pack. Some psycho. Got a radio. What happens if I turn the radio on? Nothing. Nothing happens. Okay, fine. Pack of cigarettes. Got a Coast Guard hat. Another Coast Guard hat. Oh, no. No, I can't run. No, dummy. Dummy, come here. I need to give you some stuffs. Dummy. Oh, there you go. There you go. Come here. You damn dog. Come here. I need to give you all my stuffs. All my junk. I'm going to give you all the junk. Ah! I wonder how Dog Mink can even carry all this stuff. Like, he has no pockets. I can imagine Dog Mink with a giant, oh God, I gave him the teddy bear. No, I'm sorry. No, Dog Mink. Oh, quit playing with teddy bear like that. That's rude. That's very rude. Okay, let's quick save this. I kind of want to explore and see what's like over there. What's that sound? Oh, die! Get the hell off me. What the hell you think you're doing? Okay, I'm gonna go check in this trailer first, and then we're gonna figure out a way to cross the water. Because I wanna explore and see what's going. Wait a minute, this trailer doesn't even have a door. Oh, there it is. Oh, it has a locked door. Oh my goodness. Okay, I wonder what's in here? Oh, come on. Open! There we go. That's right. I am an expert. Give me all the stim packs, all the waters. Give me everything. What's that sound? Is that another light thing? It has to be another light. I'm gonna take these gas canisters. Because I need those for my base. For my damn base. Alright. So let me figure out how to cross the damn water. I can do this. I know how to do this. Let me save. And... oh my god, there's a lot of fuel over here. I don't want to catch fire. Definitely don't want to catch fire. But there might be something... What happens if I blow it up? Let's try it, guys. Dummy! Move, dummy! Run! Run, dummy! It's on fire! Alright, I was expecting like a huge explosion or something, but you know, nothing. It was nothing. Okay, so we went across the water and go over there. Oh, there's some things right there. You know what? I'm just gonna cross right here. Why not? Let's go. Jump in the water! Anything dangerous in the water? Huh? Anything at all? Jump! Come on, Dog Meat, swim across, buddy. Where's Dog Meat at? Oh God, one small step for man, one giant leap for man. Fuck you, water. Fuck you. All right, so we have made it to the other side. What is this building? I wonder. Wonder. Oh. Broadcast station. It's a broadcast station for what? Oh God. Ew, that's disgusting. Oh my goodness. All right, so Dominic, did you make it? Whatever. Dominic, come in the building when you make it.
Or Mayday, or whatever it is one says on a radio.
Hello? Oh.
My name.
Wow.
Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower. I think the super mutants plan on eating me soon. Setting this to repeat. Gosh, gotta sign off.
She sells seashells by the seashore.
George, Rex is in trouble. Didn't you hear him on the radio?
For the 10th time.
My name.
Yes.
What do you want me to do about it? Those super mutants would kill me in seconds.
Rex got himself into this mess. He'll have to figure out how to get out of it.
What the hell is going on in here? And that's an awesome sound room.
I'm Anne Hargreaves. George and Rex and I run this radio station.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, talk to me.
I'm worried about Rex. Those super mutants are so brutal.
Me help him? What? Me help him. Forget him. Handle myself. Anything can happen. Me help him.
I suppose you want me to go help him.
Oh, I thank you for offering.
What the? What? Don't you walk away from me while you talk to me.
I'm worried about Rex. Those super mutants are so brutal.
Alright, I can handle it myself.
I'm sure he can handle himself.
Rex.
Really?
You...
You fucking hoe bag! Why are you... You know what? Here, I'm talking to this guy.
George,
you don't
Cooper.
Want to talk to
me. Damn glad to meet you.
Damn glad to meet you, sir.
Rex sounds like he's gotten himself into trouble again.
Yes, he has.
Oh, yes. He's in quite a pickle.
Is that some kind of pun about super mutants being green? I appreciate the attempt at levity, but my mood is...
Why are they walking away from me? What? Do I stink? Am I stinky? Why must they walk away from me like that? That's rude. That's very rude. I don't... Don't meet...
My script.
Don't meet to us... What the hell? Who are these guys?
We need something new. Our audience. Rex sounds like he's gotten himself into trouble. Again.
Yes, he has. Is it... They'll eat him.
I'll be dinner soon.
How can you say something like that? It is fortunate for you that I am not a man of temper, or else I would set upon you right here and now.
You wanna go? You wanna go, George? Huh? Don't you not see this massive hulking armor in front of you? My God, how rude.
We put on some wonderful radio plays. You should listen sometime.
Oh, okay, Annie.
I'm worried about Rex. Those super mutants are so brutal.
He can handle himself, right?
I'm sure he can handle himself.
Rex, how would you know? You've never met him. He's well-intentioned, but he's a fool. A great, grand fool.
Oh, he's a grand fool. Okay, so we have a mission now. It's called Curtain Call. This is interesting. Investigate radio broadcast. Let's see. I heard a radio broadcast by a man named Rex. He was begging to be rescued from super mutants who have taken him captive in Trinity Tower. Oh my God, so we must go to Trinity Tower and save this man! I must save this man! I am the hero that this man deserves! There will be nobody left unsaved on this planet. Man, dog, teddy bear, woman, child will all be saved! I am the hero that this land needs! I am the hero! That the world needs! I will vanquish all enemies! I will slaughter all the evildoers! I will take down all the foes with my toes! I will take them down! I will get all the hoes for myself! That's because I like hoes! I will also get all the money for myself because I like money! I will get all the loots for myself because I like loots too! But at least you're safe! At least I saved you! At least, you know, you have your lives. Yeah, I might be taking your clothes. I might be taking all your valuables. But it's fine. I have saved you. And I will save everybody in the whole world. I must go to Trinity Towers right now. I must go save this Rex. I must save him right now. Okay, so we are here at Trinity Towers. I'm assuming that big tower right there is Trinity Tower. I've been at Trinity Towers before. I have killed everybody in Trinity Towers before. Oh my God. Oh, you wanna go, huh? You wanna go? Let's go. Oh, he called for backup. What a son of a bitch. How dare you call for backup?
Come to rescue Rex.
Yes. I am here to rescue Rex. I am here to save his life. He is under my protection. This land is under my protection. You will leave. You will leave, you super mutant scum. How dare you try to eat my friends? How dare you?
You only kill the weakest of us. It only makes us stronger.
Oh, yeah? What, you think you're the Incredible Hulk?
If they cannot kill one puny human, they are less than nothing.
This is just like the Incredible Hulk. Puny humans. I become stronger, puny.
You fight well for a human. Now die like one.
You're puny.
My warriors are waiting for you.
Here you go. Huh?
You're the puny super mutants. You're gonna die, puny super mutants. Go down. That's right. I will punch you. I am the one punch. Oh, God, get off me. What the hell you think you're doing? Back off. Back off, you super... Oh, get punched. Get stabbed. Get shanked. Super mutant, you're going down. You want to fight? Oh, you throw a grenade at me? Wow, you threw a grenade at me. How dare you? Get the hell out of my damn dog.
You're going down, puny super mutants. That's right. Any more super mutants want to battle me? Are there any more? Are there no more that can fight me, huh? Are there no more challenges? Are there no more challengers that can challenge me, huh? I will conquer you all. I will destroy you all. Rex! Rex, where are you? I need to save your life, Rex. These damn super mutants are trying to eat you! Oh my god, super mutant hound! Oh no, even the hounds want a piece of me. How dare they? Oh god, I'm out of ammo.
Goodbye, human. You will die well.
No, you will die well!
Human! You fight almost as good as a super mutant! Maybe we will put you in a cage with Strong and Rex!
No! Nobody's put me in a cage with Strong or than Rex.
Already?
No one. I don't even know where I'm going. I'm fucking lost. Do I go down or up? I don't even know. Oh, I'm going here. Wait a minute. Oh, is it, okay. Well, yeah. No, I don't go down there. That's where I came from.
I got a treat for you.
Shut up, Super Mutant. I'm lost. I don't know where I'm. Oh my god. What the? Traitor, I apologize. My god, they are ruthless. They are fucking ruthless scums. Scums of the earth. Damn radioactive gland, I'll take it. I'll take it. My. Open the door.
You're here.
What?
Stop hiding.
What? Where are you? Show yourself. Are you up here, huh? Are you up here, super mutant scum, huh? Where are you? Where are you? Oh god, I can't get through there. Oh, I walk through here. I picked
up
shaka shells.
Sooner or later.
You have to shut up sooner or later. I will open this safe before I kick your ass, puny super mutant. That's right. Delirious smash! Delirious bash! Delirious whip a hole in your puny ash. Sweet. What the hell am I talking about? I have no idea what I'm talking about anymore. No idea! What is wrong with me? What is wrong with my life, Dog Delirious?
What is wrong?
I hear you, but I don't. Oh, there's one. Where are you going? Where are you going? I'm behind you. I'm behind you. Oh, God. No. 20 bullets. Is it enough? It's not enough. Hold him down, dog meat. Hold him down while I stab him. One more. Oh, God. I'm almost dead. Let me heal some. There we go. Get some two more stim packs. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Oh, what is that? Got dirty water and mole rat meat. Roll mat. I love roll mat meat. Okay, so I need to switch to my shotgun now. And how do I get upstairs? I gotta go upstairs somehow. Oh, right here. Obvious. Get the hell off me! Oh my god, this shotgun is a beast. This shotgun is too good. It's too good. Get out of my way, puny human. Legendary mutant. Get out of my way, legendary scum. You will be taken down just like the rest of them. I am the hero that Rex needs. You will get out of my way. I will save Rex. I will save him right after I have leveled up on your puny ass. Oh, we have a 25% damage and limb damage. Oh my god. It has more recoil. I don't know if I like the recoil. But that sounds good. I have some really good weapons this game. Shut up, mannequin dude. You too, mannequin ho. What are you doing here? No one likes you. No one wants you. Put some clothes on, man. I mean, some better clothes. Okay, so I'm assuming I go upstairs. Did I come in here? Yes, okay. So I came from up here. But look at him. Look how he's like, paint me like one of your strippers. Like one of your hookers. Paint me like one of your whores. You're very beautiful, Super Mutant. He is very beautiful. Shut up! I am coming. I am coming upstairs to murderize you all. I will conquer everybody in this damn building to save Rex. You want to take me hostage? You want to take... Oh, what's up, dog meat? Hello. I will kill everyone. I will take them down, dog meat, at the right. Good boy. Good boy. Holy hell, that was a long elevator ride. Hello? Hello, anybody else I need to murderize around here? Oh. Super mutant leg armor, I will take. Dog meat, get him! Get him, dog meat! Get the hell out of me. Oh, you didn't like that, did you, huh? Anybody else, huh?
Anybody else want some? I got shotguns for days. I will kill you all. Oh, someone just shot me, huh? You just shoot me? Oh, he's up here? You didn't think I could fly, did you? You didn't think I could fly, huh? I can fly everywhere. I can fly. I will kill you all. I will fly up here too, son of a bitch, huh? I'll fly up here too. What happened? What happened? I have taken all your damn super. Oh, he had a teddy bear on him. I will save you. I saved the teddy bear. That's right. You can't hold teddy bear from me. Nobody can hold teddy bear from me. It is raining up here. I'm gonna make sure there's no teddy bears off of these guys. Nope. Some ammo. Let me explore. Let me look around before I keep going. Oh! Don't scare me like that! What the hell? This shotgun is too powerful. Too powerful. Oh! Wait a minute. So this is where they were making the broadcast, right? Okay. All right, so now I got this expert luck to pick, and then I'm gonna save Rex. I hope Rex isn't in any danger right now because I'm taking my sweet time saving him.
Got it.
All right, so we got this. Got some fusion cells. Nice. I love getting ammo. Ammo is really hard to get, and I really love it when I get it. I really love it. Oh, someone took a poo in there. All right.
Kill them! Kill them all!
Who the hell is Fist? Fist, you're going down! I'm going to shove my fist inside of you, Fist! What do you think about that, Fist? You're going down right now, Fist. Oh, let's save it before we go up here and get our ass kicked. Oh, is that you? Oh! Fist! Oh! Die! He's gonna kill me! He's gonna kill me! Run! What? Get him, Tommy! Nice boy! Good boy! I got him! Die, Fist! Die! Oh, I'm out of ammo! Stab! Die! Tommy bit him to death! Good boy, dog meat. Good boy. What the hell was that sound? All right, so we did it, dog meat. Here, dog meat. Dog meat, I need you to carry something. Dog meat.
Heads up.
Dog meat, I need you to carry something. I need you to carry my minigun. My minigun. So where's the weapons? Right here. And we go down, find the minigun. You need to carry this and any junk that is in my trunk. Carry all this stuff. Carry it all. Oh, God, I gave him another teddy bear. No. Oh, thank you. Okay. So we have defeated this man. Trinity Tower cell key. Bottle caps. Some rounds. Pocketed. I don't need that because I already have one. Hello?
Oh,
Rex!
A rescuer. You are the first to actually make it to the cage. I think the super mutants killed and ate the others.
Quickly get us out of here!
More of my brothers will be here soon. They know a human is attacking the tower.
It's a trick!
A super mutant? This must be a trick.
It's not a trick. He's a prisoner too.
What?
Look, he's as gentle as a lamb. Okay, maybe a psychotic, overly muscled lamb, but I swear upon the first folio... You are in no danger.
Strong will not hurt human if human rescues Strong and Rex.
See?
Why is he caged? What has he done?
Why is the super mutant caged?
He defied his leader by standing up for me. See, I've given him a new purpose in life. I came here to teach these poor, ignorant creatures culture. I started with Macbeth. I guess they found it funny. All of them except Strong here.
Strong learned secret to human power from Macbeth. Milk of human kindness. Strong will find milk. Strong will drink milk. Strong will have secret power of humans.
Yes, of course he will. When they grew tired of taunting me, they threw me in this cage. Little did they know, there was a radio in here.
They know. You bait to catch more humans.
What? Why didn't you tell me?
Strong thought you know.
See what I have to work with? I've promised Strong to help him find the milk of human kindness if we get out of here.
I'll free you. I'll free you
I'll
both.
I'll let you out.
Hurry.
All right, so we got a nice Strong. Hold on before I let him out and then we make sure there's nothing bad that's gonna bite me in a booty hole. Oh, there's a way down. Okay. Skunk!
Hey, Strong.
Go away, Bleeder.
What? I will shoot you, you son of a bitch! I've done killed all your kind!
Follow Strong.
Sound, what
who
is
the best way down off of this cursed tower?
Go to live.
Oh no! Oh my god!
No.
You did not! Oh my god! Oh my god, I need a better weapon. I need a better weapon. Dad, get the head on my damn dog! Get on my Get him, Strong! Beat his ass! Beat his fucking ass! That's right! Smack that motherfucker! Get out my damn friends! They're my friends! You get your head out, my friends, that's right! Die! It's him! He blew his fucking head off! Holy shit! Oh my god, we have got a new friend! A badass friend! Get him, Strong! Get him, Strong! Kick his ass! Kick his ass, Strong! Strong, where are you going? Strong, I need your help! Strong! Strong, go kill that man! Go kill him! Please! Please, I wanna see you kill him! Get the hell out of my damn dog!
Humans should fight with Strong more! Good team!
Alright, Strong! Oh my god, this is awesome! I love it! I fucking love it! Okay, let's push the button.
So that whole milk of human kindness thing, that's from Macbeth. I thought I could civilize these savages by teaching to them. Strong here believes it is the secret to human power. So he wants us to help him find it.
Okay, Strong. I will teach you the secret to the human power.
Shall lift our spirits by quoting from the bard. Good night. Good night. Parting is such sweet
sport. Time to
our
die!
And make die! Us lose the good we oft might win by failing to attempt. So wise, so young. They say do never live long.
Hell is empty and all the devils are here. Let me embrace this sour adversity, for wise men say it is the wisest course.
Now you went and got me mad!
Who the hell? What is going on? Oh, we're leaving? Oh, nice. Let's get out of here. Come on, Strong! No, Strong, don't fall! Oh my god. Oh my god, come on, Strong. You can make it, come on. Please. If he falls, he dies.
What's that?
You heard a noise, huh? You heard a noise? Die! Oh, that's right. Half his left. He shot in the dick. Yeah, get him, dog, mate. Get him. What the? Don't you fucking hit my damn dog. What the? What the hell's wrong with you? Strong, I need your help. Strong, I need your help, please. Oh, God, I'm gonna die. Strong, help. Sons of bitches. Why? Get the hell out of my damn dog.
Strong.
I am winner. Strong, you didn't help in that battle. I am the ultimate winner. I am the ultimate champion of the world. Delirious smash, delirious bash. Delirious defeats puny super mutants with one single strike. Delirious will conquer the puny super mutant tower. The super mutant tower will go down. Delirious, that's right. Okay. Back away, Dobby. Back
heard
up.
That. Strong not thinking alone.
Oh, nope. Well, we are not alone. Oh my god. There's so many super mutants in this damn tower. What is that over there? Look how bright it is. Whoa. Holy hell. Like, it's extremely bright over there. What is that? Hello? He is strong! And you're awake! He is strong! Leave us- Oh my god, this motherfucker. Leave us alone! Leave us a damn load! I'm dying. Get off of us! Get back! You don't know it's like that! Get back! We're going down, bitches! We're going back! Oh, damn, they broke my other arm! They broke my damn other arm! Oh, no. Oh, no. Dummy!
Cowards die many times before their deaths. The Valiants never taste of death once.
Okay, never taste the death of one. Wait a minute, whoa, why did we stop here? Oh, okay. Dummy, I need to give you something. I need to trade you something. I need to give him some stuff from here. Let's give him the super mutant stuff if I can. There we go. I have did it! I have conquered my capacity boss. The capacity boss has went down. He's going down. He's been vanquished. Hey, Rex! Where the hell did you go, Rex? Oh my god, I lost Rex! He just leaves without us? Like, what is that? Talk to Rex Goodman. Rex, where the hell are you? Is he down here? Oh my god. Where the hell did this man? Oh, he's down there. Okay. Rah, boom! What's up, Rex?
Rex.
Many thanks for that timely rescue.
Why were you there? We already know why we're there. You're welcome, sir.
You're welcome.
As gracious as you are brave. Yes, well, in any event, I'm quite grateful. I'd like you to have this. Now, if you'll excuse me, I think it's time I left this awful place. I'm returning to WRVR and resuming my career in radio.
Okay. What'd he give me? He gave me something. Oh, my curtain call complete. That's right, curtain call. Strong is available to be your companion? Yeah! Yeah! That's right! You're my companion! I own you now! You're mad. Oh my god, you're fucking hideous, dude. You're so ugly. But at least I own you. Let's talk to him.
Strong.
Go find milk of human kindness with Strong.
I will. Come with me, Strong.
Yes, I'll honor my promise.
Good. Strong travel with human. Human helps Strong find milk of human kindness. Strong learned secret of humans.
Strong, do you really want milk of human kindness? I'll give you the milk, all right? All right, Dominic, go to the castle and keep the stuff that you have on you safe. I have Strong here. Oh my god, guys, we have a new companion, and he is fucking massively awesome. Oh my god, he's almost taller than me in power armor suit. This is awesome. I love it! I'm so happy! Alright, drop a like, leave a comment, tell me what you think about this video, tell me what you think about Strong. Is he the most awesomest companion ever? Oh my god, I can't wait to see what, you know, he does in action for the next video. I'm definitely going to use him as my companion for the next video. But again, drop a like, leave a comment, and I'll catch you all in the next video. Peace out, everybody. Goodbye.